dreams for the Red Queen and the Crown of Stone. 8 voracious beasts born from 8 restless nights. 4 nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. 1 prayer for the summoned called by this song. It is perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. It is perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness but lurking sun? What is war but enslaved stone? What is glass but tortured sand? What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending?
No. I need help.
Die, you fucking leech!
Please, listen to me. I can't make any sense of this.
Shut up, beast!
Who are you? What is this all about? What in God's name?
You wasted a job.
Just leave me. Like it's burning me to the bone. I need to find somewhere to hide.
Right now!
Let me go! I need to find shelter!
To us. I will find them.
fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I've still a rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Gold watch.
Beautiful it is. We fancy it, shall take it.
I suppose we are undertakers. Nah, give me a leave.
That's impossible.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thanks for watching.
Johnny, this one's lost. We need to leave. And now!
No. There's time. I can save him.
That's the enemy coming. The orders are to evacuate the hospital.
Done. He'll live. And now, we fight. Killing is a hell of a lot easier than healing.
No, it never got easy.
Do I have to do it?
This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with you.
Him to understand what I have become.
Where is it? Close.
These people want me dead. I need to leave now. If only I had control of my need for blood. Mary, someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us. I cannot enter. dizziness from the jump. I can now control it. It's locked.
Drained of blood. I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's treasure. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant. Fresh blood. The smell is so strong.
Where has everyone gone?
According to the blood patterns, that's where the victim was attacked. So that must be the killer's trail. I can't believe I'm doing this. At last. Life. Whoever he may be, the killer recently entered this bar. Maybe some of the locals saw him.
Hello, sir. Are you all right? Is there any way I can help you?
I don't know. Maybe you could just talk to me.
Maybe you'd prefer to speak with Tom, then. He's more agreeable talking to strangers.
What's going on around here? Where is everyone?
Too many dead, sir. For now, all these terrible murders.
The murders? What can you say about them?
Bodies found in the streets every morning. Drained of blood. It's just horrible. Some say the sewer dog is back.
The sewer dog? What's that?
No one knows. People have always disappeared around these parts. The ancients say there's a sewer dog coming out to feed. But now he's killing in the streets.
What have you heard about the epidemic?
There's a Spanish flu. Yeah. Killed so many last summer. Thought we'd seen the last of it. Dozens dying every week.
Are the authorities doing anything?
Nothing. There are so many quarantine zones in London now. It's gotten really hard to travel across town.
What is this place?
This is Tom's bar. A turquoise turtle. I'm the barmaid here, Sabrina, if you want to know.
Are you always open this late at night?
No, it's only since the epidemic started. Tom thought that people may need a safe place to stay.
You don't seem to have much business. Where is everybody?
Most people are sleeping right now. And those that are awake tend to avoid going out. What with the murders and all.
I just want to talk. I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm not afraid, sir. It's just I've other customers to take care of.
I only see one customer.
Oh. Well, yeah, of course. I mean, I best check on them.
I'll leave them. Thank you.
Jonah's whale just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not thirsty.
Well, grab a chair and get some rest. This is gonna be another long night.
I'm looking for someone who might have passed through here recently. Wondered if you might help.
It's been quiet tonight. The only other person I've seen went straight up to his room. I thought it was kind of rude, actually.
You mean he's still here?
Oh, yeah. He paid for the entire week.
I need to meet this man. I have questions.
Just climb the stairs and knock on the first door. I heard him open his window, so I guess he's still awake. And, sir...
Yes?
No funny business. You hear me? This is a respectable establishment.
Slowly, vampire! Who are you?
I mean you no harm.
Saith the vampire. Present yourself!
I need a word. Anyone?
Something I can do for you. And who might you be?
You seem the expert. How would that be?
I have my secrets, as you have yours.
Then if you are not a vampire, who or what are you?
Dr. Edgar Swansea of the Brotherhood of St. Paul. I am performing an independent investigation here in an attempt to understand precisely what is going on.
Then help me find the culprit.
I may. If you'll first tell me why you opened this door.
I followed a trail. The scent of blood from a recent victim. It led me here.
You thought I was your aggressor? That explains a great deal. We are both chasing the same shadow.
A shadow, indeed. Yet I heard his voice in my head. There was a moment I believed I was mad.
You should let me handle this affair. You've no idea what you're up against.
No. I will find the monster. He is mine.
How will you do any better than I? But then let me ask you this. What are your intentions if you find the killer?
I will at last have the answers to my questions.
Then I can only wish you good hunting. And pray we shall meet again.
Alright, I'm gonna end this here. Hope you enjoyed watching. I'll be playing some more of this later on.